All good things come in twos. Josh 2. Garfield 2. Go f*** yourself 2. Even your testicles can f***ing toot. And they can also come inside of me too. So hashtag me too. So obviously Last of Us 2 was destined to be a master penis. Until the penis leaked.
Then the internet was like,
hey, what's up, guys? Dude, you know what? Dude, I'm gonna change my socks, dude. Like, dude, I kinda wanna change my socks, dude. Maybe in like something like 30 minutes or so. It's like, bro, I'll even post it on like Twitter and get like a shitload of likes.
Shut the fuck up, Leafy. Of course, these guys are small potatoes. Now me, I'm the meat and potatoes. Now me, I'm the dude who's jerking off to Ratatouille. You can jerk off to Ratatouille too, but the only way to pass gas is to pass the gas through the gas. The truth is, I don't fucking know shit. Just like Uncharted, Last of Us 2 uses some mind-blowing cocks to bring this world to life. Though instead of laying them on top of each other, they're intersecting. There are some bold twists in here. This is a lengthy game that takes its time sucking you off with a golf club. How the fuck? What sucks about always putting out is that people come to expect sex from you. Cool story. I haven't been this engaged since I got engaged to a fucking garbage can and took a messy shit in the middle of a war zone. Some of the massive cocks in this game are so sprawling and complicated that they could be tackled in 20 different ways. And this is why you have to actually play a video game before you go fuck yourself and all that shit. You stupid small penis piece of fucking garbage. Fuck you fucking fuck. When Ellie kills somebody, she'll sometimes call them a swear word.
Dick.
Or cock!
The story is not as airtight as Joel and Ernie's journey on a gurney from Germany that takes an eternity to get across Germany to get the gurney back to Joel and Ernie's from Germany across from the Cheesecake Factory. Ba 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 ba